Welcome to another episode of Global Banking and Finance News. My name is Deepika Lobo. Today we are going to talk about facts you should know about inheritance tax. We are giving away 1 year free subscription of Global Banking and Finance News magazine to be delivered at your doorstep to one lucky winner. Stay with me for more information. Life doesn't come with a guarantee. You never know when you take your last breath. In that case, it is important that you save something and leave some sufficient resources for the loved ones left behind when you are no more. People, however, save a lot of amount for their spouses and children, but then the lack of knowledge about the inheritance tax makes their family pay after their death. Here are some facts that necessarily need to be known to you so that you make your family know about saving for the due amount of inheritance tax. When you leave a sum behind after your death for your family, the members will require paying the inheritance tax for having no more. If the amount left is more than a certain limit, the tax rate is applicable to it. You must know about it and make your family aware of the same. In case you missed to mention this point, the tax may take advantage of the lack of knowledge and lead them to lose a huge amount from the total sum. Making your family members know the details of your investments will mean they will make better financial arrangements for the future. Reducing inheritance tax bill. The inheritance tax account can be reduced if a portion of the sum gets invested in some charitable work or donations, etc. However, even when you are investing to reduce your tax bills, you must be careful about how much you are investing. Plan according to the tax rates and invest tax efficiently. You can gift or donate, invest in multiple financial schemes, spend, get an insurance, etc. These things surely contribute to minimizing the inheritance tax bills. When you are doing so, however, don't forget to inform your family about the same. Pre-fund the inheritance tax. In order to do this, you can buy an insurance policy through which you can pay your inheritance tax when you die based on the amount that is due. This will make sure your family doesn't fall under any kind of financial pressure after your death. If you plan everything beforehand, you're making life easier for your spouse and children. Quest can save you the inheritance tax. When you invest in Quest, it definitely saves your family from paying heavy inheritance tax, but then it also preserves your family wealth. After you die, even if your business is declared bankrupt, your Quest will appear to be a savior in that case. Your spouse is eligible to receive a tax-free sum. If you are leaving your spouse alone after you, she must know that she is exempted from current inheritance tax laws. This means that she will not have to pay any tax to receive the amount you have left for her. It is your duty to make her aware of the rule prior to misfortune if anything occurs. If you know the above mentioned facts about the inheritance tax, no taxman can take advantage of your debt and make your family suffer after you. Hence, be sure of being aware of all the points yourself, as well as make your family members know about the same. When you leave something for your family through your will, you must make sure the life is easy and not complicated for them or to you. Did you face problems with inheritance tax? Is there anything else that you want to know about inheritance tax? Let us know in the comment section below. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. And one lucky winner will win a 1-year free subscription of Global Banking and Finance Review magazine.